Hello world, welcome to DroneLink Basics Focus Mode. While most pilots aiming at the follow mode, Focus Mode can do basically the same thing, but a lot more. In this video, we're going over three methods of using Focus Mode. The first is a static pilot and a flying drone. The second is a moving pilot and a static drone. The third is a moving pilot and a moving drone. It's important to understand that the drone is aiming at remote control. You can use, however, a point of interest, but this will be a static one. We now will set up the flight. Start your drone and fly to a random location. On your device, go to the On the Fly tab and choose Focus. Follow the screen and choose your location. Now you're ready to focus on the remote control. As you can see, the drone focuses on me, or actually on the remote control. It has no use to control the heading or the yaw because the drone always focuses at remote control, so steering has no use. The only thing you can do is fly left or right, back and forward and up and down. In this sample, I will use my landing pad as a point of interest, so it remains static. I'll just fly around and the camera remains focused at the landing pad. In this sample, the drone is aiming at my remote control, but I am moving, so the drone follows me, but I also fly the drone, so I have two moving objects. While the drone is following me, you might ask yourself, what is the difference between the follow mode? In the follow mode, you can't control the drone. You set your heading, your course, and your altitude, and the drone is remaining those settings, while in the focus mode, you can change them. I'll suggest you play a little bit with the settings, but believe me, it's very nice to understand the focus mode.